You got anything else to say to him? Hey, international audience right now listening, ready.
You know, like I've always said before, you know, Joshua, let's make this fight happen, man. You know, this is one of the most biggest, most exciting fight in the world history. We can make records. We can set history right, you know, on that time of the fight when it happens, whenever it happens. But I'm ready. I don't know about you. Y'all had it easy. It's been breezy for you. You ready to fight low opposition and get paid millions of dollars, and y'all don't want that gravy train to end. But
true.
I am the man that's gonna end your career.
Dang.
My question is, you are the heavyweight champion of the world, but you're not necessarily a household name. Mm. Why do you think that is?
You know,
please don't beat me up when you give the answer.
No, not at all. I don't take offense of nothing, you know what I mean? That's why I'm so dark. I come with a thick skin.
Oh, ooh, okay.
That's a good line.
I got that then.
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
It ain't that thick.
There you go. But the thing about it is that, you know, it's like the support of the sport in this country. The support of the sport in this country is so bad. You know what I mean? As Americans, we'd rather support foreign people. We'd rather adopt foreigners than our own people. You know what I'm saying? As Americans. And it's a shame. Our own people rather degrade us and talk bad about us and say we don't have this or we don't have that, when you have other calibers of fighters across the pond with the same attributes as we have or have the same thing. The difference between them guys overseas and here is that their country be behind their people, no matter what. And America is so diverse. We have so many different people. Even their people that come over here, they still gonna support their people. Just because they're in America don't mean I ain't obligated to support you guys. I'm still gonna support my people. And that's what's strong about it. They support their people. Us, we talk bad. Even former champions, even analysts, even, you know, the fans of the sport, you know, they criticize us and down us for no reason.